Well, that's nice of him.
Underway here in this second period. Give us a sense of what you interpreted from that first 20 minutes.
The Jets played a fantastic first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time. They never were ever in danger. They don't have to defend if the other guys can't get the puck.
From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves it to Thomas. Can't make the connection on the pass. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Quick feed to Jackson. Stones him in front.
No! Come on, Lee.
And he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Now it might be 10.
Possession at center ice. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And now he tries to get it across the
top.
And he denied that opportunity.
Shooting that snapshot while you're on the move is a real difficult thing for the goalie to keep up to. As you're moving, you're changing the angle with every try.
Slides it on over to Lee. He might have a step here. Showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Fires it! Oh, it comes up with nothing on the play.
Maybe trying to be a little too perfect with that shot. Just misses on a good scoring chance.
He scores! You talk about memorable nights. This has to be right up there.
Man, it's like he's in practice. What is that?
Oh, look at this guy.